Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum. Let me introduce myself briefly. I am Qasim Masood Khan from 20th Entry, Alauddin House. And it's my privilege and an honor to be the principal at this great alma mater of ours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I am really grateful to the faculty for providing me a chance to be the part of the special occasion. AVM Qasim sir, my tenure with you is very short, which was full of pleasure and learning. My daily routine discussion over a cup of tea every morning after assembly was a scene that I still cherish in my memories. After every session, your candy as a token of love today seems to be the most precious gift I could ever receive in my life. And sir, I just want to tell you that I am keeping it as a tradition at Beacon of Silver. If I have to sum up my feelings in one sentence for you, sir, I could safely say that you are an ideal boss whose authority one can enjoy thoroughly as it relies on honesty and humanity. PF Kohli Sargoda will definitely miss you, sir. Lots of wishes for your comfortable and prosperous life ahead. God bless you, sir.
takes a lot of courage and guts, of course, to walk up to a stage and perform the way our speakers did. And for that, I would like all of you to join me in really appreciating the effort of these speakers for these 2 days. Come on, let's give them a very well-deserved loud clap. Speaking is a very essential ingredient of our overall training that we conduct here. And more so because we are all aware that public speaking is almost synonymous, associated with very strong communication skills.
Assalamu alaikum. I have been asked to say a few words about a Marshal Qasim, the outgoing principal of PF College Sugawatha. The time given is too short because I can write a book on a Marshal Qasim. Why? Because our connection, our friendship, our buddyship, or as we call in Sugawatha lingo, camaraderie is over a 50 years, over a half a century old. They started when we joined 20th MT on 4th of October 1970 in the Odeon block. He was in Alauddin House and I was in Alam House. And this continued over the years as because we both were in the Air Force. An outstanding professional, he rose to the highest in his branch as Deputy Chief of Air Staff Engineering, a durable friend and a very caring person. When I was here at the college, when I had the honor of serving our institution, our alma mater, when I had to hand over, I'm a very possessive Surgodian. I was really worried about the college. When I heard that you are coming, I was very comfortable because I knew that handing over the college to you means to handing over to a person who will do a job better than I can do. Yes, you're better. The best one is not you. Another bhabhi, Mrs. Qasim. Assalamu alaikum bhabhi. God bless you. You have been a wonderful friends, a wonderful couple, a wonderful human beings. Now that it's time to leave, dear fellow Sargoda, I wish you all a very, very happy stay back with the kids and grandkids. God bless you. And God bless Pakistan Air Force College Sargoda, PF College Sargoda. Thank you.
Pakistan, Mindabad.